This is Civil Career the Gamer. We'll be doing a special episode of finding all the stuff for your cat.
MJ, did they start the ceremony?
Actually, we'll be doing fists. More of action.
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
At Roseman's auction house. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts.
You're dead now.
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Nathan,
come on, bring him down over here! Get back down here!
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
We'll take you alive or dead.
This doesn't care.
Shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Here comes the pain! Get these blasts off me!
Slap down!
Locked and loaded!
Reinforcements! Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quip!
Yeah!
Captain. I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Scrappy.
Worse than Fisk ever was. Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing core.
You guys are vegetables. Don't be afraid. War. Fight them.
That's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed.
Anyone else?
You literally didn't see that coming. Yuri, this place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns! And I'm talking about guns, obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon. Show. When I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do!
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning in Atlantic City recently.
A quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down. We'll really put the squeeze on him. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you.
Keep him on the ground.
People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
Looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
Don't get me wrong. We've still got resources to break. We've got to play more careful.
To me, this is what we should do.
Smart man. You know, when the bus gets out,
who are those idiots? Yo, get some more gas up.
Yeah, kind of fired. You don't gotta worry about finding the next job.
Find him if he's in the air. On him. Fisk will have our.
Get him!
What's up? Okay, now I'm just showing off.
Outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
Incoming! And we're... Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot. How badly you guys want to join your boss in jail?
Are you kidding me?
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
I have...
Let's kick it up a notch. Welcome to the air show. Not loving that demons are targeting me now thing.
And it was him.
Sweet dreams. Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
How long have you been with us?
Keep him on the ground!
party? Chip in. No, for real, I need rent money.
Yep. I do too.
Spider-Man, I just checked. There's been a rash of counterfeit bills in that neighborhood.
Counterfeiting? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
Bad haircut, excessive cologne. Yep, more fist goons.
Come on, bring them down already.
Backup? Guys! Willie said to take the day off! Scout's honor!
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Are after some serious financing.
I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, a.k.a. The Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now, I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
Real talk, guys. The Destroy New York stick is getting old.
left.
Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers. Nothing like a masked menace to... Someone's getting robbed. Always nice to stop a mugging.
Sorry. Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
Got eyes on Spider-Man!
Go, let's go, let's go! Man, I'm sorry, I'm not talking, I'm just sleepy this morning.
Kicks left.
You out with it.
It's obvious, man. You can't get used to it.
Spider-Man, I checked records and that site's been getting deliveries from cartel front companies.
They're moving drugs, huh? Not for long. Say goodnight. Great, more of them. Guys, Fisk isn't here. You could have just bailed. If you're all showing up in clown cars.
Gross, it's sticky. Clear.
Last.
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in.
He's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings, and you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.